This song is The Secret Place, and it's by Phil Wickham. It is, I'm going to try to move this to a better spot. I've got it on cable 5, and it's a really simple song, especially when you put it in cable 5, when you play it in the real key and sing it in the real key, it's really hard. So what I'm doing is, I guess the chords, the specific chords that you need to know that might be a little different. So you've got your G right here. Then GB is a little different. So you pick up the middle and the ring finger. Right there, that's easy enough. And then C, which you know. Right there. And then E minor. Good. And then D, remember you don't play the top string for D. And then D sus 4 is just adding the pinky right there. That is all the chords that are in this song. The strum pattern's pretty similar. So that's the strum pattern, so. And then there's only one part where there's some single strums, and that's in the bridge. I think it's no, simple. So I'm going to try to sing it and play it at the same time. We'll see how well that goes. I'm going to try to have both cameras running for help and close up on the hands and the strumming for those who need it. Okay. Intro is just the first three chords, the G, G, B, and C, in the correct pattern, and then I'll go into it. The ending, the outro is the G, G sus 4, G, C, and then that's actually where I end back on a G. I don't do it the second time through. Okay? All right.
Sing to you of all.
a secret place. Okay, so that wasn't perfect, but you get the gist. Pretty easy strum pattern that transition from, hopefully I'll have down a little bit better, from E minor to D sus 4. It's a little challenging. That one's easy though. D sus 4 to D is super easy, but getting from E down to the bottom of the fret and then slamming on the pinky finger is a little challenging. So yeah, should be good to go. Good luck.